Good Thursday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. After all that rain last night, about 1 to 2 inches in many locations, we're looking at drying out and warm conditions today, and Friday looks beautiful. But Labor Day weekend, important last weekend of summer, sunny and nice. I think Saturday is the day to get to the beach, to get to the lake, to get outside, because Sunday we'll have a few more clouds. It'll be on the cooler side, feeling like fall, mid to upper 60s. In fact, rain possible late Sunday night. Monday, Labor Day, partly sunny at times, but I think overall it should be mostly cloudy with scattered showers. I'll show you on our total storm tracker. Again, the weekend looks good with sunshine through Saturday. On Sunday, a few more clouds get around. We'll call it partly sunny. And then Sunday night, rain shower southern Maine. Monday morning, we have rain across the area. We scattered through the day on Monday. A few showers may be left over for the start of school on Tuesday, and then more rain on Wednesday of next week. As of 5 a.m. On Thursday, the National Hurricane Center has a Category 1 hurricane for Dorian north of Puerto Rico. The latest now, and I don't expect much change in at least the forecast intensity and timing, is that a Category 3 hurricane, a major hurricane, would make landfall in Florida late Sunday night or very early Labor Day on Monday. And Vero Beach is kind of the bullseye, but anywhere on the eastern coast of Florida is in on this. The intensity models showing that most of the models are right around Category 2 or 3, a stray one up into the Category 4 range. And the computer models generally in agreement, except one taking it out to sea. Maybe a little bit of a shift to the north here for northern Florida. But what happens after it makes landfall? It will weaken, but it just kind of sits there, which means a rain and flood threat is pretty big. Offshore for us, we have post-tropical storm Aaron. Gave us all that heavy rain last night, but it is tracking toward Nova Scotia late tonight into tomorrow morning. Will cause wind, but a lot of rain in the Cape Breton area of Nova Scotia tomorrow. Here's a look at our exclusive 8-day forecast. Labor Day weekend, again, Saturday the better day. Cool day on Sunday with a chance for scattered showers to impact your Labor Day.